We're rehearsing for the Electric Proms, which is something that the BBC do at the Roundhouse in Camden. And we should be going through a selection of the new songs and a few oldies in there as well to keep the audience interested. It's so grand and there's so many people going to be on stage. I think nearing the 30 mark. And for the nerves, that's good, because I can just stand there and sing the songs. You know, it's going out live on radio, so the vocals has got to be as good as they can be. And I did one of these, a similar sort of thing with the Pet Shop Boys, and they did it brilliantly. Neil just stands there and sings the song, and I think to save nerves about a big grand performance, I just go out and sing to them and see how they like that.
Microwave yourself today, save you for a rainy day. Hello, Decepticon, this will not be going away. From all of us here to all over there, we wish you all of the best, all of the years, she said. Well, he's never been quite right, and I know we'll be stepping on eggshells tonight. And all over Britain, we wait for permission to form another queue. We stand in position, though somebody's missing, and that somebody's you. But what can I do?
I think it's, you know, since this is Rob's, like, you know, first sort of show back, I think it's great for him to be on a stage with really good musicians. I think it sort of inspired him a bit today. He came in the run through today and he blew me away. He really nailed Come On Down. I mean, I think you've probably got it on there. I thought it was amazing. You know, it's it's like, you know, somebody from X Factor, come and watch that. That's what you're up against, mate. You've got to be able to do that.